said it before and I'll say it again. Some people collect cars in little boxes and hang them on the wall. And some people, they drive them. To obtain a 67 Mustang Fastback? Those are the kind of guys that ain't messing around. That's what a Tom Cruise or a Nicolas Cage would drive.
That's what Super G drives.